So, I spoke to one of the curators. I have good news and bad news. What do you want first?
Is this a riddle?
Never mind. Bad news, the manuscript's on loan to the National Army Museum in London.
London. It's a 3-month voyage by sea.
That's where the good news comes in. They've uploaded the manuscript online.
That is excellent news.
You have no idea what I'm talking about, do you?
No, I do not.
I hope you're right about this manuscript. 12 hours until the horseman rides again.
Lieutenant, I've done something catastrophic.
You printed this 5 times.
Correct.
Why?
In case the picture vanishes from the screen like it did a moment ago. How did we get here? Well, that is wildly inappropriate.
Hey, sexy. Want a chat?
Well, I'm flattered, madam, but I'm afraid I am espoused to another.
Herring! You are a scurvy louse. You are a slop bucket. You are a pus sludge, no good, by-blow pair of buns.
Are you gaming online?
I'm not entirely sure. One thing I know is that my allies and I had just obliterated the largest horde of rabid zombies I'd ever encountered, and then suddenly, out of nowhere, Chief Wiggum 49 and Halo is my bitch 12 decided to frag me.